that's her other head. Oh,
she has two heads?
Well, you know what they say.
Okay. Oh, and who's that man in the dress?
That's Aunt Herman, Wensley's uncle, twice removed.
I don't understand.
Well, they removed it once, but it grew back. And here's Gomez and me at our wedding.
Oh, what's that?
Our wedding vows.
Oh, that's so romantic. We promise to tango at least 3 times a week.
For passion.
We promise to tell each other everything.
For truth.
Everything?
Yes.
And you're still married?
More than ever.
Boy, sure doesn't work like that in our house.
How does it work?
Well, what's good for the gander is a nice, quiet goose. If I told Mal all my secrets, woo, all hell would break loose.
Alice, I'm shocked. What kind of marriage is it where you keep secrets?
A long one.
Secrets are the enemies of passion. Speaking true will get you through the day. Truth is not a thing that one should ration. But I think you think of this that way. Never keep a sin inside the closet. Always keep the facts of fighting chance.